four, three. Turn to the back. Heart rate coming up. Turn again. Yeah. New move. One squat, one reverse lunge. Right leg steps back. Sink down. Keep the legs. Chest is lifted. Abs are tight. That's it. We need squat. Knees track in line with the toes. And on your lunge, make sure shoulders stay right above the hips. That's it. It's a fast-paced workout to set you up on the beat, and then you're gonna have permission to just choose your own tempo and work at max effort. As always, lots of options. New move, low grip, bend your knees, hands down, push back to high plank, and rise. Abs tight, we're just gonna keep your back nice and flat. Hips down, take an option if you need it. Four down, four to go. Down, back, in, and rise. I want your butt dropping at least knee line, if you can, a little bit deeper. Back straight, abs strong, stay in the work. Listen up, 30 seconds in, 30 to go. Keep in, go, go, go. Now if you need to, you can take it down a notch. You can drop sets. You can pick up a lighter weight if you need. You can also shorten your range of motion. Whatever you do, do not sacrifice the length in your spine. Posture is everything. Last 15 seconds. Listen up. You guys keep going. You're going to come with me. When I say go, move number two. Leather kick jackknife. Three, two, go. Let's go.